Welcome to the series of video lectures on C programming language. In these series, actually we are discussing the series problem and that to be sum of series problem. So in today's video lecture, we'll discuss three different examples. The first series we'll discuss as e to the power x, the expansion of that 1 plus x square upon 2 factorial plus x is f cube upon 3 factorial and so on. So for that, जैसे कि लास्ट वीडियो लेक्चर में हम लोग ने कुछ वेरिएबल्स लिए थे, उन्हीं टाइप के वेरिएबल हम लोग यहाँ ले लेते हैं. आई टू अप्लाई लूप एन, दैट इज हाउ मेनी नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स आर टू बी प्रिंटेड. देन नाउ इन दिस प्रोग्राम वी विल डिवाइड दिस सीरीज इनटू सम स्पेशल मैनर, दैट इज 1 प्लस एक्स अपॉन 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन 2 फैक्टोरियल प्लस एक्स क्यूब अपॉन 3 फैक्टोरियल. मीन्स हियर वी विल डिफाइन this as a term and each term can be divided into numerator divided by denominator. Numerator denominator के form में हम इस series को तोड़ेंगे. अब यदि हम इस series को ध्यान से देखें तो ये जो पहली term है, means in any cases if n is equal to 1, the sum of series will always be 1, because ये जो factor है ये हमेशा 1 तो होगा ही होगा. एन की यदि 1 वैल्यू है तो भी 1 आउटपुट तो आएगा, इसीलिए हम यहां पर सम को पहले से ही ऑलरेडी 1 लेके ही कंटिन्यू कर सकते हैं. और फिर उसके बाद यदि आपके पास टोटल एन टर्म्स है जिसमें से एक टर्म हम ऑलरेडी ऐड कर चुके हैं, तो वी विल अप्लाई लूप फ्रॉम 2 टू एन. दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज द फर्स्ट टर्म वी हैव ऑलरेडी एडेड इन द वेरिएबल सम. हम मान रहे हैं कि सम में पहले से हमने 1 ऐड कर लिया है और सीरीज हम सेकेंड टर्म से स्टार्ट करेंगे, इसलिए आई की वैल्यू जो हम लोग अभी तक वैरी करते थे वो 1 से वैरी करने के बजाय हम कहां से वैरी करेंगे, 2 से, कहां तक जाएगा, एन तक. सो दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ वी विल रिक्वायर अनदर वेरिएबल, दैट इज डीआर फॉर डिनोमिनेटर. एंड इफ दिस इज द फर्स्ट टर्म, बिकॉज दिस विल ऑलरेडी बी एडेड, इफ दिस इज द फर्स्ट टर्म द डिनोमिनेटर विल बी 1. नाउ we will define some float variable, let's say x, that is x, then numerator, because if x is float, the numerator will be float, and another will be the term variable, and the last variable will be sum, and very importantly the sum will be initialized to 1.0. why? because hum fir se maan rahe hain ki pehli term 1 is already added in the variable sum, hence the initial value of sum will be taken as 0. Now CLR, SCR, then ask the user, let's say printf, enter, that is number of terms and x, so enter x and n we will ask, and just scan that, that is scanf, percent d, sorry, for x this is float, that is percent f, so percent f, then percent d, and ampersand of x and ampersand of n. So x and n are now entered. So now start. Important is I will be initialized as 2. Why? Because the first term will already added. So dusri term se hum log shuruaat karenge. And then while I less than equal to n, the same loop will execute, but from starting from 2. So now पहली जो इम्पोर्टेंट आपको और चेंज करना है वो ये कि जैसे आप यहां आएंगे यू विल हैव टू डिफाइन द टर्म. तो डिनोमिनेटर तो हम लोगों ने इनिशियलाइज कर लिया, लेकिन न्यूमरेटर की कोई इनिशियल वैल्यू नहीं है, इसलिए इंपॉर्टेंट है न्यूमरेटर मस्ट बी इनिशियलाइज एज एक्स. सो दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट, द न्यूमरेटर इज इनिशियलाइज एज एक्स. नाउ जैसे ही पहली बार लूप चलता है, पहली टर्म ऑलरेडी एडेड हो चुकी है एंड वी हैव टू जनरेट दिस टर्म. सो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला टू जनरेट द टर्म, दैट इज टर्म इज इक्वल टू एनआर अपॉन डीआर. एनआर फॉर न्यूमरेटर, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ न्यूमरेटर, दैट इज एक्स, डिनोमिनेटर इज 1. तो फर्स्ट टर्म इज रेडी, एक्चुअली दैट इज द सेकंड टर्म, फर्स्ट टर्म इज ऑलरेडी एडेड. नाउ दिस टर्म इज जनरेटेड, एडेड टू द वेरिएबल सम, सो सम इज इक्वल टू सम प्लस टर्म. ओके, नाउ we have to generate the next term. What is the next term? That is x square upon 2 factorial. Now how this x square can be obtained? So the relationship is just multiply x into the existing numerator. Har bar yahi ho raha hai, each next numerator can be obtained if I ड्रॉ द सीरीज ऑफ न्यूमरेटर, न्यूमरेटर की सीरीज कैसी होगी, एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स क्यूब एंड सो ऑन, और डिनोमिनेटर की सीरीज क्या होगी, दैट इज वन फैक्टोरियल टू फैक्टोरियल थ्री फैक्टोरियल एंड सो ऑन. वन फैक्टोरियल इज वन, टू फैक्टोरियल इज टू, एंड थ्री फैक्टोरियल इज सिक्स. सो हाउ द फैक्टोरियल्स आर जनरेटेड विल सी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी द न्यूमरेटर सीरीज. नाउ दिस इज द फर्स्ट न्यूमरेटर दैट वॉज इनिशियलाइज यूज. Now we have to generate the next numerator, that is numerator into x. So each next numerator can be multiplied by multiplying, can be obtained by multiplying x into the previous numerator. So we'll get the new numerator. And now we have to calculate the denominator. Now denominator is the factorial. So what is the formula to calculate the factorial? That is dr is equal to dr into I is the formula. That is in previous lectures, जब हमने factorial देखा था तब यही formula लिखा था. F is equal to f into I. Now what is the value of I? That is 2. What is dr? That is 1. 1 into 2, that will be 2. That is factorial of 2. इस तरीके से इसको हम एग्जीक्यूट करेंगे और I plus plus से हम लोग नेक्स्ट टर्म की तरफ जाएंगे और जब लूप खत्म हो जाएगा we will be having this sum. We will display the sum. That is print f sum of series is equal to percent f and we will display the variable sum. Now if we want we can dry run this. How we can try in this? So just draw the columns. यहाँ पर columns draw कर देते हैं. What are the variables inside the? Oh, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 variables are there. Okay then, we will utilize this space also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more variable is required, so here we will take that variable. Now, okay. First is term. Then next is sum. The next is nr. What is the value of nr? That is x. Dr, what is the initial value of dr? That is 1. And I, the initial value is 2. What is term? That is not initialized. Now we'll execute the loop first. Okay. So I is equal to 2. 2 less than, let's say 4 term we have to calculate. The sum of 4 terms. So n is equal to 4. One term is already added to that. Okay. So second time, first time the loop will execute. Now term is nr upon dr, that is x upon 1, sum is equal to, what is the previous initialized sum, that is 1, so 1 plus x upon 1. Now what is the next nr, that is x square, what is the next dr, that is dr is 1, I is 2, 1 into 2, that is 2, and I is equal to I plus 1, say I kitna ho jayega 3. Now the loop will execute, that is 3 less than equal to 4, condition will be true again, second time the condition is true. Now what will be the term? Term is nr upon dr, that is x square upon 2. Now what will be the sum? That is sum. Previous sum is 1 plus x upon 1, then plus. What is term? That is x square upon 2. Okay, done. Then what is next dr numerator? What is nr? That is x square into x, that is x cube. The next is x cube. Now dr is, the previous dr is 2, I is 3, 2 into 3, that is 6. The next dr will be 6. And this I is equal to I plus 1 become 4. Okay. Now the loop will continue one more time, that is 4 less than 4, condition will be true. Teesri baar loop chalega. Yahan par, what is the term now? X to the power 3 divided by 6. So that is the third term. X to the power 3 divided by 3 factorial is 6. We have obtained the term. Now what will be the sum? 1 plus x upon 1 plus x square upon 2 plus x cube upon 6. Actually this is 2 factorial, this is 3 factorial, that is the series. Now next term, that is x to the power 4, next denominator will be 24 and I will equal to 5, but loop execute nahi hoga. Aur is tarike se aapka program, this is the complete one. So, yahan ek baat dhyan rakhne wali hai ki humne pehli term ko already sum mein added mana hai, isliye dusri term se shuruaat ki aur isliye I ki value humne kya initialize ki hai? 2. That is important. Okay, this was the series expansion for e to the power x. Now, in this further, in this lecture, we will discuss the two important series, that is sine series and cos series. So, first of all, I should write the sine series. What is the sine series? Okay. So, what is the expansion of sine sine x? That is, sine x is equal to x minus x to the power 3 upon 3 factorial plus x to the power 5 upon 5 factorial minus x to the power 7 upon 7 factorial plus x to the power 9 upon 9 factorial. अगला जो एग्जाम्पल है हम लोग कॉस सीरीज करने वाले हैं, देखने वाले हैं, मैं उसका भी एक्सपांशन यहाँ लिख देता हूँ क्योंकि मुझे एक खास बात आपको यहाँ पर शेयर करनी है, वो कैसे. नाउ व्हाट इज द एक्सपांशन, दैट इज 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर अपॉन 2 फैक्टोरियल प्लस एक्स टू द पावर 4 अपॉन 4 फैक्टोरियल माइनस एक्स टू द पावर 6 अपॉन 6 फैक्टोरियल प्लस एक्स टू द पावर 8 अपॉन 8 फैक्टोरियल. नाउ इन दोनों ही सीरीज में व्हाट आर द सिमिलैरिटीज, सिमिलैरिटीज क्या है, तो यहां देख सकते हैं दोनों ही सीरीज में अल्टरनेटिवली प्लस माइनस टर्म है, माइनस प्लस दैट इज माइनस प्लस माइनस प्लस दैट इज द सेम थिंग, द लॉजिकली दिस इज सेम, अल्टरनेटिव टर्म्स आर देयर. दूसरी सिमिलैरिटी, न्यूमरेटर इज एक्चुअली विद द गैप ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर 2, तो यहां पर देखिए दिस इज एक्स टू द पावर, यहां पे भी पावर में 2 का डिफरेंस है, दो का डिफरेंस. यहां पर भी देखिए x टू द पावर 0 दैट इज 1, तो यहां पर भी x की पावर्स में दो का डिफरेंस है, दैट इज द सेकंड सिमिलैरिटी. व्हाट इज थर्ड सिमिलैरिटी, डिनोमिनेटर में देखिए यहां पर जो फैक्टोरियल्स है वो 1 गैप के साथ है, जैसे 3 फैक्टोरियल के बाद 5 फैक्टोरियल, 4 फैक्टोरियल इज नॉट देयर, 5 के बाद डायरेक्ट 7 फैक्टोरियल है, तो फैक्टोरियल टर्म्स एक एक छोड़कर है. यहां पर भी देखिए फैक्टोरियल टर्म्स एक एक छोड़कर है, जैसे कि 2 फैक्टोरियल के बाद डायरेक्ट क्या है 4 फैक्टोरियल, इस तरीके से. सो बोथ द सीरीजेस आर सेम लॉजिकली बोथ द सीरीजेस आर सेम. व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस, डिफरेंस इज ऑफ इनिशियलाइजेशन, कि सीरीज शुरू कहां से हो रही है. तो यही डिफरेंस और सिमिलैरिटी हमारे प्रोग्राम में भी आपको रिफ्लेक्ट होगी. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट क्रिएटिंग द सीरीज और defining the program. So now one more important thing is this x is in radians not in degrees. So ab shuruaat karte hain, some more variables are required. Yahan par dr to aapko lagega hi lagega, to dr ki initial value main set kar deta hu 1, term sum, sum is also required. What is the initial value of sum, so I will initialize this sum as 0.0. now enter the value of x and n. First of all this x is in radians not degrees, so first of all I should convert this x, let's say for either you just write enter the x in radians, but normally we enter it in degrees. So enter x, aap chahe to ya message flash kar dijiye, that is deg means degree mein, and then n. So degrees mein jab aapke paas value aayegi to first task will be to convert this degree into radians, that is x is equal to x into 3.1415 divided by 180. That is the formula to convert this x into the radians. Now x is in radians. Okay. Now logically start the series. What is this? This is numerator. Here what is the denominator? That is 1 factorial. So numerator is x. So pehla numerator I should initialize it with x. And what should be the first denominator, that is denominator is equal to 1. वैसे तो हमने यहाँ initialize कर दिया है, पर मैं यहाँ से इसको हटा के और यहाँ लिख देता हूँ. तो numerator, पहला numerator, पहला denominator we have initialized. Now start writing. What is I? That is the loop. तो I को हमने 1 से start करते हैं and just apply the loop while I less than equal to n. So this will execute n times. That is the initialization. Now first task is to generate the term. What is the first term? So term is equal to what is numerator, that is x, or denominator, that is dr. So numerator upon denominator, the first term is ready. Now add it to the sum, that is sum is equal to sum plus term. So first generated term is added. Now what is the next numerator, that is x to the power q. Now obtain the relationship between the next term, next numerator and previous numerator. So I can say that as there are positive, alternative positive and negative terms, if let's say this is x cube, we have to generate x to the power 5, for example. Ya usse bhi pehle chale, if the numerator is x, we have to generate x to the power 3 and that to be in minus negative term. So how this can be generated? उसके अगली बार यहां पर माइनस एक्स क्यूब रहेगा, तो यहां पर आपको क्या जनरेट करना है, प्लस एक्स टू द पावर 5. सो हाउ दिस कैन बी जनरेटेड, इफ आई मल्टीप्लाई माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर इन एक्स आई विल गेट माइनस एक्स टू द पावर 3. Now same fashion, here it is minus x to the power 3, that is the previous term. If I multiply minus x square, I will get plus x to the power 5. Okay. Next time, this will be the previous term, that is x to the power 5, and I have to generate minus x to the power 7. How that can be generated? Again, if I multiply it by minus x square, I can generate the minus x to the power 7. Means, to generate the next term with sign, I have to multiply minus x square each time. So, here for numerator ka formula kya ho sakta? The previous numerator, if I multiply it by minus x square, so how that can be right? That is x into minus x, that is minus x square. And this will generate the new numerator. Now, the important thing is to generate the denominator, and denominator series is in the form of factorial, and that to be one skipped. So 1 factorial, 3 factorial, 5 factorial, 7 factorial and so on. What is 1 factorial? That is 1. 3 factorial, that is 6. 5 factorial, that is 120 and so on. What is that? That is 840. Oh no. That is 5040. Now we have to generate these terms. Now here is a big gap. Ye kaise hum log generate karenge? So for that, we will take another variable, that is p. This may be any variable, and initialize this p with 1. Let's say for example. Or abhi denominator kya aapka 1, and this is next denominator. So here the gap of 2 into 3 is there. What is the gap here? What is the gap here? The gap is here 4 into 5. ये इसका गैप है, दैट इज यहां देखते हैं 1 into 2 into 3 दैट इज 6, 6 into 4 into 5 दैट इज 120, एंड 120 into 6 into 7 दैट इज 5040. सो दिस इज हाउ वी हैव टू जनरेट द डिफरेंस ऑफ 2 into 3 देन 4 into 5 मींस टू कंसेक्यूटिव नंबर्स वी हैव टू जनरेट दैट. सो इनिशियली वी विल टेक दैट p एज 1. And now we write just p is equal to p plus 2. So, let's say for example p is 1. Let's say this p is 1. And we have incremented it by 2, so it will become 3. Now this term is generated, that is p. And that will be p minus 1. So, that is the formula. If I multiply the previous denominator with p minus 1 and p, like that, may I write down? That is whatever is the last denominator. If I multiply it by p minus 1 and p, we will get the next denominator. This is important. So, what is current denominator? What is the current denominator? That is 1. What is p? That is 3. So, 1 into 3 minus 1, that is 2. So, ye banega 1 into 2 into 3, that is 6. And that is the next denominator. Agli baar, denominator ki value kitni hogi? 6. अगली बार p is equal to p plus 2 से p की वैल्यू कितनी हो जाएगी 5. तो ये क्या बनेगा 6 into 5 minus 1 that is 4 into p that is 5. So it will become that is 6 into 4 into 5 that is like that. Means that will be just solve that. Actually this will become 3 factorial. This is 3 actually. 3 factorial means 6. Sorry. Now here we will calculate 1 into 2 into 3. Now next time, this will be 6 into, what is p is equal to p plus 2, the previous p was 3, 3 plus 2 that is 5, so here it is a 5 and here it is a 4. So 6 into 4 that is 120, 6 into 4 that is 24 into 5, it will become 120. So we have generated the term that is 6, then 120, next time it will generate 5040. So this is how we can generate the alternative plus alternative factorial terms. Alternate factorial terms. तो अब आगे चलते हैं और next I is equal to I plus 1 या I plus plus आप यहाँ पर लिख सकते हैं. So this is how we can generate the series, and here we will print, that is print f sum of series or sine x sum of series, or we can write as that is sine x percent f, right? Is equal to, and here just write the variable x which will be displayed over here. Before that is equal to percent %f, and then write x comma sum. So this will display sum of series, or either sine of that value of x, that is in radians, is equal to percent %f, that is the sum will be displayed over here. Then get ch, and this program is completed. So in this program, what is important? Important is to generate these alternative terms, that is 3 factorial, 5 factorial. For that we have taken p as an extra variable, increase the variable by 2 first, and then apply the formula, that is dr is equal to dr into p minus 1 p into p. Now we will dry run this fast, and then we will go for the cost series, and we will see the differences between two. Chaliye, dekhte hain. So draw the columns. First column is term, second column is sum, then next column is nr, then next column is p, next column is dr, and the last column is I. So starting with first time, the loop will execute. What is term? Nr upon dr. What is nr? What is the value of nr? That is x. What is the value of dr? That is 1. What is the value of p? That is 1. P I 1. Okay, so term is generated as nr upon dr. Nr is x, dr is 1. Sum is equal to, so sum plus 0 plus term, that is x upon 1. Okay, then what is nr? Nr is x into x, x square into minus x, that is x cube, that to be minus. So next term will be generated to minus x cube. P is equal to p plus 1, this will be 3. Dr is equal to dr into p minus 1 into p. P minus 1 is 2 and p is 3. 2 into 3 is 6, into 1, that is generated 6s, and I is equal to 2. Now second time the loop will execute. Let's say n is equal to 4, for example. So 2 less than equal to 4 condition will be true again. Second time the loop will execute. What is term now? Nr upon dr. So nr is minus x to the power 3. What is dr? That is 6. What is the sum? The previous sum, that is x upon 1 minus x cube upon 6. Then nr will be, nr is equal to minus x cube into x, that is minus x to the power 4 into x, that is minus x to the power, that to be in plus format. Okay, then next is p is equal to p plus 2, that is 5. Now dr, dr is 6 into 4 into 5, that dr will be 120. Then I is equal to I plus 3. Third time will loop will execute. Let's say for example we will execute 3 times only. So teesri bar loop chalega, yahan fir se aayenge. What is nr upon dr? Term, that is x to the power 5 upon 120. Okay, then next is sum, x minus x to the power 3 upon 6 plus x to the power 5 upon 120, and so on. So this is the series we have generated, and so on. The next term, x to the power 7 will be generated, this will be 7, then this will be 5040, and on, so on. So this will execute. So this is how the dry run will execute. Now the last series we will discuss, that is the cost series, and we'll see what is the difference. So difference hum log baat kar chuke hain. पहला डिफरेंस इनिशियलाइजेशन का है, दूसरा डिफरेंस पावर्स का, सिमिलैरिटी पावर्स अल्टरनेट टर्म है, यहाँ पे भी अल्टरनेट टर्म है, सब कुछ सेम है, सिर्फ इनिशियलाइजेशन का डिफरेंस है. वही डिफरेंस हम लोग यहाँ दिखाने की कोशिश करेंगे. यहाँ पर जो इनिशियल टर्म थी वो एक्स थी, लेकिन यहाँ इनिशियल टर्म क्या है, दैट इज वन अपॉन वन. सो फर्स्ट चेंज आई शुड मेक इट एज फॉर कॉस सीरीज, दिस इज फॉर कॉस नाउ, दैट इज कॉस एक्स के लिए प्रोग्राम. इसके पहले जो प्रोग्राम अभी था वो साइन. So I should make this as a first change, the numerator should be 1 instead of x, that is first change, and that is the initialization change. क्योंकि दोनों ही सीरीज में सिर्फ इनिशियलाइजेशन का डिफरेंस है, बाकी दोनों ही सीरीज लॉजिकली क्या है, सेम. नाउ डिनोमिनेटर विल बी 1, बाकी सारी चीजें सेम रहने वाली है. कैसे? देखिए, न्यूमरेटर अपॉन डिनोमिनेटर, सब कुछ सेम रहेगा, सिर्फ एक और इनिशियलाइजेशन का डिफरेंस आएगा, दैट इज p इज इक्वल टू 0. So first change in this program will be this. So this is first change, and this will be the second change in the series. Otherwise pura program aapka same rehne wala hai, because both the series are logically same. The logic is same. What is the difference? That is the initial condition. So we have changed the initial condition. This is the initial condition, that is the p is equal to 0 instead of 1, and second change is nr is equal to 1. Now how this will work, dekh lete hain. Now first term is nr is equal to 1. Again we will draw a table for that. So let us draw a table for that. So this is term, this is sum, then we will be having nr, then p, then dr, and then I. So initial value I is equal to 1, dr is equal to 1, p is equal to 0, now nr is equal to 1, sum is equal to 0. Now first time, what is term? That is nr upon dr, that is 1 upon 1. Sum is equal to sum plus term, that is 1. Nr will be minus x square, that is generated. P is equal to, so 0 plus 2, that is 2. Now dr, what is dr? Dr is 1 into P minus 1, that is 2 minus 1, 1. 1 into 1 into 2, that is 2. So next dr will be 2. I is equal to I plus 1, that will become 2. Now next time the loop will execute. What is the term now? Nr upon dr. What is nr? Minus x square. What is dr? That is 2. That is the next term. So just add it with, that is sum is equal to sum plus term. So minus x square upon 2. Now what is the next numerator? This is minus x square into x minus x cube minus x to the power 4. Multiply karenge to plus x to the power 4. Then p will become 4. Now dr is 2 into 4 minus 1, that is 3. 2 into 3, 6 into 4, that is 24. So 4 to the power 4 factorial is basically 24, and so on. So yadi hum log is tarike se isko process karenge to puri series aapki ban jayegi. So important is both the sine and cos series are same, just the difference of initialization jo ki hum log ne yahan par मेंटेन किया. एक और चेंज आपको यहाँ रखना पड़ेगा कॉस सीरीज में, दैट इज द रिजल्ट, दैट इज सम ऑफ सीरीज. यहाँ पर साइन के बजाय आपको क्या प्लेस करना चाहिए, दैट इज कॉस. सो दिस इज द थर्ड चेंज यू हैव टू मैनेज. तो दैट इज द थर्ड. सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट चेंज? दैट इज इनिशियलाइजेशन, पी इज इक्वल टू 0. सेकंड इज एनआर इज इक्वल टू 1 इंस्टेड ऑफ एक्स. एंड थर्ड इज इंस्टेड ऑफ साइन जस्ट प्रिंट द कॉस. तो इस तरीके से आप सीरीज के सारे प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर सकते हैं. यदि आपको अपना लॉजिक स्ट्रांग करना हो तो आप सीरीज के प्रॉब्लम हमेशा सॉल्व करते रहिए. एंड यदि कोई आपको प्रॉब्लम है तो कमेंट सेक्शन में आप स्पेसिफाई कर सकते हैं, आई विल आंसर दैट. सो कीप वॉचिंग, प्लीज डू लाइक शेयर एंड कमेंट, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन. थैंक यू.